Hello, I am Aritra Ghosh, Assistant Professor of Bppimt Institute of Management and Technology. From 2017, I was here. It is basically 2.5 years I was here. As a young faculty member, I can say one thing, that is, I am basically under the guidance of very young as well as experienced faculty members, which is basically motivated me to involve in research activities. Apart from the research activities, our college is basically collaborated with different professional societies, such as IET, Institution of Engineering and Technology, that is basically an organization in United Kingdom, SPI chapter, and Computer Society of India. Moreover, 400 students are involved in that activities program, apart from their academic studies. As well as our college is very well equipped with R&D laboratories as well as the project laboratories. And that's all from my end, and I'm very happy to be a part of Bppimt family.